Come to Whiteface and Passaconaway. Go earlier. Lot fills up fast. So far it's pretty hot and muggy. I'm hitting two peaks today, two 4,000 milers. There's a lot of bugs. I can tell that I'm tired because I'm getting annoyed by the bugs. If you keep up the pace, then they don't stay. You can just wipe them off like that.
Like once I break my seal of sweating, I'm uncontrollably sweating. It's like the levee broke.
So far, pretty similar to Kerrigan. It's hard. I got my first lookout. Surrounded by slabs of rock. That way? Or that way? I think it's this way. I just came from down there. I think I'm on the trail again. But yeah, I was scared for a minute. I have no idea where the trail was, and I was just going up rock face. It's an amazing view. This is definitely a hidden gem. There's no one here. I've heard people ahead of me and behind me, but I haven't run into anyone. That was some serious scrambling for me. More than Amanoosuc Trail or Lafayette. And I was alone and I did it. Just a natural. It's a good sign. I just found a blue mark. No one likes you. You're all lonely. Red rum on my lips, now she's a warning. We don't even cry, get even slowly. Not all queens wear crowns, you think you know me. Take a sip to break yourself so wholly. Fake it hard to miss you when you're nothing. Isn't it so damn lovely? Why are we always so unlucky?
Isn't it?
Broken arrows just to poke me. When the lies run out with rules we never had.
Isn't it?
Down. They dive down and you can hear the wind on their wings. There must be something dead. Just had a little break and ate some food. I met another couple that came up after me, and it was nice to chat with them. I love meeting people on the trails. I feel like there's just such nice people, especially on the more challenging hikes. It's just like a different type of crowd. I heard that this trail, it's like a ridge trail over to Passaconaway, and it's mellow, about 3 miles.
Thank you.
about three left to go on the descent. It looks a little gray out, so I'm trying to go kind of fast. And it's pretty, my shoes are so wet, they're just squeaking. I need to take my shoes off. I think I need new boots, they're not waterproof anymore. I fell. I slid on a rock, slipped on the rock, it was really slippery. And because I was distracted and talking, I just wasn't really paying attention. And I scraped my elbow, and it's not that bad. It was pretty bloody, but yeah, it didn't hurt that much, but it had a lot of dirt on it, so I'll try to clean that off a little bit. Depending on, I think it's only 2 o'clock, but it's getting really dark out because I think it's about to rain. So good thing I'm off the mountain, basically. This is just a long, drawn-out trail, but there's not a lot of rocks. It's just kind of a dirt trail. Very easy. Yeah, it's about to rain, I think. Yep. All right, gotta go.